We come before your holy presence as our family, to thank you, to worship you, and to glorify you. You have given us a wonderful life and the means to sustain it. For our God, to yours, to Lord Jesus, through which your Lord will let us know. We beseech you, Lord, to bless the works of our hands, so that everything we do becomes a reflection of your goodness, righteousness, and faithfulness. Each day we ask to do at home, in our community, and in our place of work, so that we may find us to be deserving to be called your rightful servants. As employees of this company, help us to understand and live out the recovery of Jesus. Maximize the talents you have given us and enable us to contribute to the best of our abilities towards the optimum realization of our corporate values. We pray that our company shall continue to flourish, which is to be provided for all of our needs, and we can be more responsive to the needs of our employees. More so, we the company leaders to give it the wisdom to live under your company efforts, all resources towards success and eyes of greater possibilities. May the fruit of the Holy Spirit, peace, patience, humility, and faith shall reign in everyone's hearts. And when Christ comes, help us to face them with trusting faith and the hope that the Redeemer turns for good for those who love God and Him. Father, Sister.